Cats, do something.
Where the cats of Mysteria Lane have enjoyed their times in peace and gratitude. This all changed for Kizzy and Dottie when a new cat arrived to the neighborhood, Alistair.
The next few weeks were tough for Kizzy and Dottie. Wherever they went, they found that they were constantly being watched, almost stalked, by the small cat that they called Alistair. Sometimes they would try to make a break for it, but it was no use. There was no escape from Alistair. Here we see Dottie. Her cries for help will do nothing, because there's no one around to hear them. Faster than a speeding bullet, Alistair makes his move. But Alistair's reign of terror was far from over. Next, he singled out Kizzy, who is trying to take a peaceful nap. Little does she know that Alistair is right behind her, ready to pounce. Defeated, Kizzy retreats, leaving Alistair only wanting more.